Wow your audience with this quick, simple design. Let's jump in on Canva and design this. Promise me you're going to have fun with this, because if you're having fun with your designs, it always comes out on top. Go to your shapes and add a star shape to your canvas, and then change the color. Make it the color that you want. I loved gold for this design, so I went with gold. Reduce the star size so that it's a small star. And then start lining the stars so that they are arrow-like shape. Use your duplicate as you create these, because it's going to make the process much faster. And just add them lining up as an arrow. And of course, I won't bore you with me duplicating and creating. I'm going to fast forward this section. Your next step is to duplicate page number one so that you have an exact page that looks like page one as a page two. And then next, you can add text and use the glow effect on your text, or you can use the text that Canva has created for us and add a text that's a glow up, and then change the name to whatever you want to use. I went with star for our video. Change the font so that it suits the design, and then increase your name or the word so that it fits the shape that you've added. Duplicate the page so that you have a third page. On your third page, create an outgoing arrow pointing the other direction. Now highlight all of your stars from beginning to end on page one, and then click on animate to add an animation. Use a tumble animation and select on enter. And then select to add a transition between the pages. Use the match and move transition. And then move over to page two and select the text. Add a transition of clarity on your text so that it rolls in as a clarity. Then move over to page three and select the text. Lock the text as a position only, so that you're able to bypass it when you're choosing the stars on page three. Select all of your stars and click on animation to add an animation. Choose tumble animation also on enter. Your last step is to go back to your elements and search for sparkle audio, and then add your audio to your pages. You adjust your pages according to the sound that you've added. My first page ended up being a 1.6 seconds page, and a second page was 3 point, and a third page was also very small, like a 2 point something size. Go watch this text golden reveal that we created using Canva with the videos. Thank you for joining me. I will see you with our next video.